iPhone 14, the Holy Grail. Well, this is what I kind of wanted to get, but if I'm going to be able to get this, I'm going to have to wait until the iPhone 17, and I'll buy it probably used. That's probably the only way I'm going to ever get that. But look at that, 128 gigs. Woo, that's really beefy. What are you going to do with 128 gigs? So as you can see, here is a chart of all the smartphone deals for the iPhone 14. One thing you have to bear in mind is that people these days don't actually own the newest phones unless you're rich, unless you can afford to throw down $1,500 to spend on a new iPhone 14. So I want to come out on camera and tell people, listen, come New Year's, there's going to be a bunch of deals. And my best advice, okay, after New Year's, you might see iPhone 12s to 13s and under that, maybe an iPhone 7 in the wild for really cheap. Probably, yeah, I would wait a few weeks, like after Christmas, maybe give it a month. So I wouldn't go wasting money and putting a lot of money on a smartphone contract, because those contracts can be pretty binding, when you could actually just as well buy a refurbished or used phone either on eBay, or you can buy used secondhand from somebody else.
I've got this iPhone 14.
I'm a 14, maybe a bit more. I'm a 14 right now. I'm 47 and 12 a month.
What you say? What you say?